That deputies say a Penfield man driving at an unsafe speed lost control of his car and hit a telephone pole, flipping the car onto its roof. 69-year-old Philip Helfrich was driving on Scribner Road near Middleton Lane in Penfield when it all happened. Deputies got to the scene at around 3:30 Monday afternoon. They say he was brought to Rochester General Hospital as a precaution.